Death of her family, and has been haphazardly wreaking her vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
I know.